To scan a custom abutment, seat and tighten the abutment to the recommended specs and verify complete seating with a radiograph. In some cases, soft tissue recontouring may be necessary to provide room for the abutment to seat properly. Once fully seated, check if the margins of the abutment are fully exposed. Like with tooth preparations, any subgingival margins will need to be exposed for the lab to create a great fitting restoration. In this example, soft tissue is covering the margins circumferentially. If I move forward with the digital impression, the lab is unable to fabricate a restoration that sits flush to the edges of the abutment. For this case, I'm using the BioLase WaterLase YSGG all-tissue laser to trough around the abutment, which helps to expose the margins for the scanner. What we often see in the lab is when restoring implants, the margins are often buried very deep below the soft tissue, especially with stock abutments since there's no way to control the depth of the margins. Surgical intervention may be necessary for these deeply set margins. Or if they're too deep, a screw-retained crown or custom abutment like we have here is a much better option. Now that I'm done troughing around the abutment to expose the margins, I'll dry the area really well and isolate in preparation for the scan. I'll start the scan directly over the occlusal and then slowly rotate the camera to capture the lingual and then buckle. When transitioning from one surface to the next, rotate slowly to allow the scanner time to stitch the data. When moving too quickly or if the surface is too wet, scanners could freeze or worse, create misalignments as it stitches the data incorrectly to build the digital model. This is why after your scan is completed, it's important to take some time to evaluate if the model has generated properly. If what you see on the screen doesn't match the clinical situation, please make corrections as needed or rescan. If you have any further questions, please reach out to our customer technical support. Are you enjoying this instructional video? I hope so. If you'd like to receive additional clinical instruction with AGD and ADA approved CE credits, all at no charge, be sure to visit glidewelldental.com/education, where in addition to over 60 on-demand clinical courses, you can also access our weekly webinars along with other valuable content.